Alvina Reynolds says there have been significant improvements in the area of healthcare, and there's good news within the health sector. Speaking on the burning issue of the imposition of VAT on medications, the island's health minister is unmoved by the pressure to remove VAT on medicines.
You just have to go to the hospitals, which I do ever so often, speak to patients, speak to persons who visit the healthcare system, and they can tell you, just do your own research and it will be revealed to you.
What about VAT on medication?
There has always been taxes on medication. There has always been 15%. Moving it from the derogation we got from CARICOM, putting it in VAT, a different name. Why is the price is different? Do the research and we'll reveal something to you.
Okay. So are we likely to see a increase
in what?
But
there has always been taxes on medication. There's always been the consumption tax and duties. 15% it amounted to.
Ms. Reynolds says there will be further improvements in the health sector. But former Health Minister Dr. Keith Mondesi says it's very disappointing that the VAT will be retained on medicines.
The only way you can help poor people is by giving them a break financially. And if you don't give them a break, they will never have it. And medicine, as I said to them, if you check the Victoria Hospital, check the people from bed to bed and see how many rich people are sitting there now. Most of them are poor people sitting at Victoria Hospital. So you're going to help poor people if you do that. But it's a disappointment.
Dr. Mondesi says the budget is only a projection, but he's praying for better for St. Lucians. But the health minister isn't keen on the development.
So 15% across there and 15% on VAT should be the same thing. It should be.
Calls from the public.
The question, we have to do the research and we have to educate the public. We must do that. Because persons are thinking there is just a new tax that has been put on medication. We have always paid taxes on medication.
Just recently, a statutory instrument was tabled in Parliament for a 10% duty on the importation of medicines in addition to the 15% VAT. For the DBS News World, Jason Hullingseed reporting.